Shall we go in? Shall we go in? Shall we go upstairs?
You've been playing cello for how long now?
7 years.
7 years. So you started when you were how old?
3.5, 4.
So you've been on stage at David Geffen Hall,
yes.
Also part of Lincoln Center. Where else have you gotten to play music?
I've gotten to play music at Carnegie Hall. I'm the youngest string player to ever play there.
The youngest string player ever at Carnegie Hall. How young were you?
I was 5 the first time I played there.
So you wrote a piece for this little band called the New York Philharmonic.
Yeah.
What was that like to hear the New York Philharmonic play your piece?
It was very nice.
Something happened on the day of the performance. What happened?
The cellist was very, very late. So I actually offered to play the cello for that ensemble.
So you sat in with members of the New York Philharmonic.
Yeah.
It's clear that you really feel it. You're not just playing the notes. You're feeling a lot. As you're playing. What's the experience like for you as you're playing music?
I draw on memories, basically. There's sorrow, there's joy.
I love that.
Every piece is a story.
What's the story of this piece for you?
It's the story of someone who is trying to achieve something that they can't achieve very well.
So there's calm, there's struggle, and where does it wind up at the end?
It winds up with him somehow managing to achieve the impossible thing.
What else do you do in the world of music?
I also compose, conduct, play the piano, play the erhu, and I'm just starting tabla, and I do a little bit of guzheng and guitar.
So you've got a lot of different interests in the world of music.
Yes.
Done a lot of work with interesting folks on interesting stages. You must have met some amazing musicians.
I've met Yo-Yo Ma.
Did you get to play for Yo-Yo Ma? What was his reaction to hearing you play?
He said I did very well and he was looking forward to seeing me again.
Jivan, you're so busy. You must not have any time for sports.
I did a lot of swimming and sailing and lifeguard training, actually.
So just squeezed a few things in around the edges.
Yeah.
And on top of that, you do karate.
Yeah, I got my black belt last year.
Wow. I love it. I cannot wait to talk to you 5 years from now, 10 years from now. Thank you for joining me.
Thank you so much.
That was awesome. You were fantastic.
Thank you.